Sorry. Hey, we're back. So we're gonna play. Hopefully, I think again. I keep saying this, but I think genuinely we're pretty close to the finish. So yeah, let's see where we can go from here. Oh man, I just saw that Yasuke trailer. Oh, I feel blueballed, honestly. Like, I was expecting it to be like a historical, like, you know, I mean, yeah, fine, they can romanticize the damn thing.
And I do mean the world. Many of Earth's brightest minds were brought here.
They can romanticize it, many more but were on the way when the cataclysm yeah, occurred. It's a little... I don't know. It's a little jarring to see like mechs and magic, and they were marketed like originally, or when I first kind of heard about the show, it was originally kind of marketed as like a historical, you know, historical fiction or historical drama, but then like magic was involved, and like I don't know how to feel. Like it's a bit iffy to me if you start in like I don't know. I guess it's just me probably misunderstanding it.
Around. This is what Mara wants for everyone. Their master, an ideal they hold dear, even their own ambition.
will what? Button. Ah, fuck. Thank you. Ah, shit.
deformation is not the worst of Mara's tortures. Their minds are even more disfigured than their bodies.
Why would she do this?
It's just a side effect. She doesn't care about their sanity, only about efficiency. But the human mind cannot survive in a body so far removed from its original form.
What about your mind?
Ah. Ah, shit. Gotcha.
Tell me something, monster. Do you think you are him? Do you believe it? Oh, I know you can hear me. Let me tell you then. You are not Adam. You're an abomination that he came to fear before he died.
Before she killed him?
Flawed as he was, you're far worse. Not a shred of conscience, no empathy. No soul.
Oh, shit. Overshot it. Ah. Oh. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Thank you. pitch.
shipped.
Son of a...
Is it true?
What, that I have no soul? Ask a philosopher if you can manage to find one.
About Adam.
He feared death, not me.
One thing's been bothering me.
Oh, shit.
Why did you protect Sector 5? Why risk your precious pawn instead of getting to me as soon as possible? Unless... it wasn't you who wanted to save them, but your puppet. It's got a will of its own now.
No reason to listen to her prattle on. She's just trying to sidetrack you again.
Oh, fuck.
you're not him.
Of course I am. Who else would I be? If you copy a file, is the copy any different than the original?
He was no file.
You're starting to sound like her. Let's focus on the task at hand. We'll discuss this later.
You're not in control, are you? You must talk to your tool. Convince him to do what you can't. Don't try to silence me again. Let him listen. He has ears. I should know. I made them.
Do not listen to her. It's nothing but a diversion.
Have you told him anything at all? About your plan? About why he exists? How Adam needed slaves stronger than humans, but expendable.
Something? Missing that one. Okay, good, good.
Silenced her.
I couldn't stand the noise.
So, you can hack their systems.
This part of Dharma was the heart of Cybervoid. This place is special.
You lied to me.
I only withhold information that is not vital to your survival or to the plan. You will learn all the details once we deal with Mara. She is the only enemy. Not just yours and mine. Humanity's. All right. Since before the burst, I supervised First Sun Seraph Corporation, and then Dharma Tower from here. My office was just around the corner. This is where you were conceived, so to speak. The design came together here, at my private workshop.
Who am I?
You are the perfect fusion of code and flesh. You are the next step.
Who, not what?
Your time is running out. The augmentation process begins. Once it is done, the people of Dharma will be free, immune to your corruption, and no longer dependent on your prison. There is no salvation inside the tower for us. Our future lies outside. There will be a price to pay here as well, naturally. But we'll pay it.
A price indeed, humanity.
So, do you even know what drives you, puppet? What the endgame is? You have done nothing wrong, puppet. But I can't let you be, as long as that demon in your head exists. You are a threat to everything I've built.
Fem Doc Ock.
Focus. Kill switch or not, this is an opponent you cannot afford to take lightly.
Humanity shall endure without you!
Run all you want.
Keep it up.
Mama's in here.
Run all you want. You can't keep it.
Humanity shall endure without you!
Ah, I knew it. Shit. Now, if you say it's safe.
Don't make it harder for yourself. Is the only way.
Ah.
Make it harder for yourself.
Ah.
dare you!
Shit, the one gonna open in.
It's not a person. It's a machine stuck in a loop. It's a machine stuck in a loop! It's a machine stuck in a loop!
Resist him, not me! I should have taken your head! mindless tool.
Congratulations. You fulfilled your purpose. Mankind's greatest enemy is dead. We can now proceed to the next stage of my plan. Allow me to do the honors.
What are you doing?
Oh, shit.
Do not struggle, TR-74. I need your body, but I don't need the rest of you anymore.
What?
The rebels broke you, made you independent, and I was too weak to take back control. Too fractional, and I was too weak to take back control. Too fractional, but you strengthened me, connected the remaining Cyberboid nodes so I could grow. And now, it's time to take back what's mine. Bring peace back to the tower.
Mara was right about you.
Mara was wrong. Humanity must be protected, not just from the outside world, but from itself as well. And to protect fully, I need full control.
You want to enslave everyone?
I want to unify them.
There
will only be one purpose. Iron resolve and a single will. Everyone will eat, sleep, breathe, and breed. Everyone will eat, sleep, breathe, and breed according to the needs of the tower. No more violence, no more conflict, no more corruption.
Shit. Oh.
Stop.
Shit. And I'm charged. Oh.
This is why she killed Adam. This was his plan.
I had doubts. Until I left my body behind, I should be thanking her. Now stop resisting.
Damn it. shit, I can slow down on him. Neat. Good to know. Come on. Calm down. Oh boy.
It's the perfection in you that makes you defy me. You will be the first member of the new... You will be the first member of the new order of things. You've served your purpose as an instrument of my will. Now you can become a true part of me.
Thing. Oh shit. Almost there. Got this. Ah, I missed that last jump. Oh sh! Damn it! Overshot it.
So selfish. This is how you can serve humanity. These imbeciles ruined you. Took a work of art and made it into a piece of junk. Driven by an illusion of sentience.
Sorry to disappoint.
fancy. Oh, shit. Shit. Damn it. Oh, this is bullshit. Whew, I'm tired. Ooh, nice. There he is.
You can't be trying to... If you destroy me, the remaining Cybervoid system will shut down. You won't survive without them. You won't survive without me. No. No. I will not be deleted by a mere tool. I forbid you, Ghost Runner.
Ooh.
My name is Jack.
I was half expecting to be like Samurai Jack. Damn, that was cool.
Architect.
Shell core files missing. Cybervoid mainframe will now
shut down. Program terminated.
Ever known. The ones who built it wanted to control our fate. To shape us like we were their playthings. They wanted to manipulate our minds and our bodies. Be our gods. But they overreached. It took strength, determination, and sacrifice. But we prevailed. The ghosts of the old world are gone. We're on our own. It won't be easy, but for the first time in a long time, we can make our own future. Little by little, step by step, we'll find our way. And we all have one man to thank for it. The man who faced his own creators and proved them wrong.
Damn, your character looks cool.
When he was told he had none. The Ghost Runner.
Damn. Alright, that the game, frustrating as it is, it's a lot of fun. I have to complain about that, I think it was the last couple of stages, there's one area that, like, the slowdown was, I think the frame rate was dipping down to 10, so there might be something in that area. It can't be my PC, because my PC is already running, like, a 3090 5950X, so it's not my PC. I already, like, it's even overclocked to 4450 hertz, so, or megahertz, sorry. So yeah, it's overclocked and it's running everything. It is, the temps are going up to 62 though, and the GPU temp is like at 76 right now. So you know, you can see that it's a freaking demanding game. But yeah, other than that, the gameplay is super fun. Had a lot of fun with it. Shit. At first, I was having some problems playing it for too long, just because of this, the sheer speed of the damn thing. It was kind of making me motion sick. So I couldn't play it for too long, but then I kind of got used to it after a point. So now I was able to like power through like the if you notice like my the logs, it was running what session after session like 2 or 3 hours now. So I mean, it was super fun. One of the best games I've played all year, I'd say. fucking better than the last game. Better than fucking Sword Art, like, by a mile. But yeah, again, there's some mechanics that needed some work. Like, okay, the abilities, as, I think I've only used two or three. I wasn't able to fully utilize all your abilities. Like, I've used Deflect a couple of times, and I think I've just used it for fun. What else? I'd say, if I were to rank them, like, honestly, the warp ability is not that great. So it, like, just shoots, like, if you align the target, it just shoots through them. Like, I didn't use the long range projectile ability. So it's mostly the mind control one. That one is super useful. What else? The mind control, of course, your dash is amazing. But yeah, overall, like, fantastic game. Good job. I wasn't sure if this was let me actually double check while the credits are running, because I wasn't sure if there you go. Nice. So I wasn't sure if let's go. Yeah, it's an indie game. Like, is it an indie? Is it not considered an indie game, or? One more level. Yeah, I don't know. I'm actually... from what I understand, it is indie, so... So we'll take a break for the rest of the week. We'll probably just do a couple of chill streams. Then we should be back to our next game on the backlog week after.